So really glad you guys are here. A bit of a surprise and a lovely one. Yay. We're going to do about an hour's worth of caressing this metal and these bowls and new chimes and things to take you guys on a sound journey. So there's one who's not done a journey before, so there's a few things to know. One is these pieces of metal move a lot of energy, and that means your water in your body gets moved on. And sometimes that releases emotional stuff, and that's perfectly okay. Also releases toxins and things, and we'll talk about upping your water take at the end. Yeah, if it does get too much for you and you need to leave, please exit through that door at the back off the ginger deck, instead of opening that door, which is very loud.
Can I walk out like this way? Is that okay? Like,
well,
does
if
he
you
still get out of this space?
Oh, sure.
Okay.
Absolutely. Yeah. Awesome. So Kaini and I like to start this with three breaths shared, where we empty out and then start from our now and fill all the way up to the top of our chest very comfortably, holding for a count of two or three, and then just as gently but as thoroughly releasing, holding for a count of three. And while we do that, we like to grow roots down into Mama Gaia. That emotional stuff that might come up when things get moved, if you're done learning from it, let it go. And Mama will take it, and it's just a beautiful thing. Having those roots also means Mama can send energy up to do anything you might need. So a good time to set an intention if you want to do that. Also totally okay to just enjoy and see where it takes you. And we'll see you in about an hour.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice it. And if you grew roots earlier with us, you might touch in on that feeling. And the awareness of your connection to Mama Gaia. And if you like, let that guide you back home into your body in this here and now. You may notice, as you get reacquainted with your body, that you have a strong desire to wiggle your fingers and toes. And maybe your wrists. And if you're feeling really silly, you might even tweak your nose. So, these journeys, as I said earlier, they kick up a lot of energy. And sometimes it takes you places that might leave you a little ungrounded. Or shook up. So, another invitation is to pay attention to your water intake over the next several days and just up it some. If any toxins were released, they'll flush out instead of resettling. And definitely, if you're getting behind the wheel of a car, ground yourself well first. Water's good. You can stand on the earth outside. That's good. You can get long hugs. I understand that'll ground you really well. Did you hear about that, Kevin?
Yes.
I love it. You're going to say goodbye to our Facebook audience. Thank you guys so much for joining us, and wait a few days and it'll be out on YouTube. Yay!
Aloha and mahalo to our viewing audience.
Bye-bye!